Okay, let's see if we can remember where we were. We took blacklist and we have it up just huge already. We're going a complete gamble build. So we probably keep this grumble because it gambles, but we want to get rid of this assertive grumble. And because of the graphs we got rid of that one parasite card because we got a graph that brought us up 10 health, and we got rid of the parasite card which brought us back down. Our battle deck is based entirely on full charge because we start with full charge. Because we reduced our guns charge to 3, and we have graphs that gave us 2 charge at the start of battle. Like, we're just. Which also gives us 4 overcharge. Like, it's just. Our battle deck is kind of disgusting. So, anyways, we are also working for the Spark Barons. Like, that is our choice. So, we'll go talk to the Rise first. Oh, I gotta give this to Philemon if we're gonna go with Spark Barons, I think.
Tia Katok, Tibatawa. Ancestor on the Tia. Kishes Hot, Tatashe, Tolsius Hoot, Papierko.
So I lose 10 health if he takes branch from me, but I don't want him to. Let's just go full defense this one. I can't save the dog, like, period. Have no overcharge. Well, that's not good. Okay, so we gotta stop them from killing this thing. And it's this guy. Can I do 16 damage to this guy? If I'm lucky. Oh, actually, probably yes. I have to take 8 damage to do it, but that also helps buff up Branch, which I like. I should have done Branch again, though that would hurt a lot. Screw it, let's level it up. This is not going awesome. I want to do Dynamo round last. There is a concern here. I need to hit this guy for 9. But I might kill him. Yep. If I'm killing one, I'm killing the other, I guess. Somebody's gonna hate me. I don't really have a way to stun guys. Two of our graphs leveled up. Gallery's really good for us. I don't think we're taking these. We have no way to stun guys. Hey Dave. Now Dangerous is here. We're gonna have to play those because they screw with our diplomacy cards. Nobody hated us though, so that's good.
Tuo ton pakiashu.
Pehotu. Sonamon.
It's a chapeau.
Capiel.
Ci ho piassi na.
Atashu.
Tul peco.
Piato pu.
Chapeau cana. San cuoque. Pieta sha. Saluse.
Kakiete.
Chapilke.
Okay. I can get a graft, or I can get a graft. They're both negotiation. So I can rescue a Baron from Mirai's trial, which I think I did that last time I played. And I can investigate a crime scene. I think when you rescue somebody, they love you, though. So I might do that again.
They ought to.
Pushake.
Sankuake.
Suheshe.
Tulpeko. Shepokana. Sonamo. Fushuda. Pietasha. Salute.
Elsima?
This guy already dislikes me, but I don't want to get drunk.
Salsito.
Kisa papo.
Tionashe.
Oa shatza. Vacantati. Susatekel.
I'm not an intimidator. Don't want this guy to hit me. He probably will anyways.
Onasike.
Otekia.
Kapiesha. Aha, Natesha.
I won't be able to make this cheap enough to use. An urchin musk is useless right now. So this will... Let's see, this doesn't really matter, but we still want to trigger it. Just so it levels up. I think we want to get the power out. Oh right, it's an argument, that's not how powers work in this game. Oh, this triggers gamble twice. I thought it was backwards, I'm dumb. I have doubt? That's no good. So I probably can gamble enough to get this one to go. Oops. That's already getting hit for 4.
Una sorsa. Papierha. Catelta.
That's frustrating. Choose a card to prepare. So I want to get... I can't gamble this turn now, that's annoying.
Saucer.
Nothing's dying, though. Choose a card to prepare. Doesn't matter. We're gonna take this guy's name first. I think I spend it to get rid of. Like, I don't mind taking some resolve damage to get rid of one of these dangerouses. Don't care for that. This could auto get me to composure since I prepare every turn when I have that argument out. Our negotiation deck is fat though. Still, I don't want it. Might go to the black market here to see if we can remove some cards first. I can just play this to destroy it. It like wastes a turn, essentially. But it's better than spending $100 on it. So I think I'll get rid of the assertive grumble. And as for this, I think this is getting pretty heavy too. Yeah, I don't care for this card. Slugnook is interesting since I gamble so often. I got a slot on either. But we're getting a graft at the end of this. We could always just buy that later. Let's just go. Why do I have doubt all the time? Is it because these guys do it? I can prepare cards, so I can do this. I don't think I care about Conductor. This is going to be basically a setup turn.
una sosa.
Maybe I should have kept King Doctor. I don't think I can get this prepared. And I'm losing my influence, but that's fine. We can probably win this, and I can still get rid of this dangerous. Hold on, let's get. No, gambling might actually finish it. So dangerous first. That worked out. So I think boosted, because we can actually fairly reliably change the position of a card in our hand. None of these. Capelta.
Te passa? Capisce. Te cosu.
Taki pilci. Che patio. Osake.
Tienta tua.
Che kiepuna.
Chi ha pipo?
Claim is drunk.
Shamihuna.
Sushu a key.
I think I want to keep Conductor because Voice of the People is taking so much damage here. Well, that's annoying. I was hoping to get one that let me prepare a card. This might actually save itself by removing this. But let's save it regardless anyways. Oh, that only affects this one, not the doubt. I think I want to get the preparation stuff set up. Of course, it didn't get rid of the six.
Put yelling.
taking a lot of damage. I need to get into some fights. Doesn't really matter what's prepared. Okay. I think we win anyways before he attacks, so that's fine. So it doesn't matter what we play. Diplomacy cards deal 2 bonus damage while you have any influence. Oh, I did not even remember I had that. I should be looking for more ways to get influence. We're going for gamble, so I think upping the damage of this is better. Just gain an action. Lose a card. Well, every time we fight Rise, they increase the cost of cards in our hand. So this might be worth. Oh, I think I know where the... I'm sure somebody hates me that's giving me... Yeah, I'm getting doubt because Sal hates me. I forgot about that. Let's go, Dell. Okay. Shoot and she's a detusha. Just take no damage. I think we're taking a bunch of damage here, so... This guy has a ton of, like, panic or whatever that's called. So I think we take some defense and a bunch of overcharge and then shoot Dynamo around. I really want to do branch. That's 8 damage on top of 8 damage. branch again. And I'm not getting hit this time. Now it's discard two random cards from your hand to gain two actions. This guy's gonna be really hard to actually panic without killing. And this guy's gonna die now. Whoops. Well, we're not gonna kill the other one. I will take your RPG. I don't spend charge. This could cost zero on turn one. We get four overcharge on turn one. I think that's worth it. Nobody hated us there either. That's so weird. Del will love me. Random authority. So I'm getting two random authority cards to my draw pile on each negotiation now. And a graft reward. Every fifth time I gamble, gain an action. That's good. For my deck. What did he tell us to do? So I can get a stun gun, or I was really hoping for the healing one. I don't think I care about the stun gun. And I got a bunch of money. Let's get another auto dog. Let's buy the big one. So I'm going to keep the cash a secret.
Capisce.
Shusatio.
Detusha. Buona sicché.
Buona sana.
Everybody keeps giving me negotiation quests. It's either steal secret research or talk to a mole. I guess we'll talk to the mole.
Totanali.
Salsit.
Bolsalku. Tutia Teshe. Salhasyut. Tashua Safa.
Dekosu. Tuatonte.
Shashua Peke Musama
Kakete
Potos Heshe
Tia Katote
Patasepo
Zio Heshe
Kalina tak.
Ti patwa.
Sula tape.
Sio heshe.
Yes, isio.
Whatever. I don't want the other guy to dislike me. Well, I'm keeping Blacklist. I don't think we're going to be able to use this. I think I want to keep Stack Deck. So... That's better.
Tuna sauce. Cosonta.
This will take 2 damage, but that's fine. Get rid of his composure. Actually, maybe not. Okay, so we win. So we want to play both Praise and Gambler Blank so we can get... the experience. What's that craft you? They do 3 Bowman's damage while I have influence. Jabber might be worth. Head Turner with repaired. Like, my negotiation deck is getting so fat. These are both fine cards. Let's see the action one. Yeah, so I got the guy to like me.
poco peta.
Che che puna.
Pua chiante. Che pialce. Pusha ko.
Sushu a ki.
Kupiaki. Peshen ko. Toa poshua.
Shutsona.
Temetu. Kitama.
Sia sholpa.
Yeah, this guy dislikes me, but what can you do? I want money.
Metapuata Catelta Yelly.
I only get to prepare every turn if I have played the card that gets me that argument, which is... I still don't see it. If I could hit this without spending this, that'd be amazing, but I can't. I want to level up Dilemma. But I can't. Oh, I can. Or can I? I don't think I can. Keep needing to spend to gamble. So this could work really well. Let's just make the fattest negotiation deck in the world. That dude just paid me $300?
Capisce. Poco peta.
Kupiaki.
Gionashi.
Toa poshua.
Shekepun.
Kitama.
Shutsona.
Peshenko. Shukilsu.
To a tonte.
Susetso, Shakos ho. Pushako, Temetu, Pocopeta.
Shota. Sita seki.
Detusha.
Enasuki.
Kemotapo.
Well, even if this fails. Four actions on the first turn. Actually, Conductor could be useful.
La Sosa.
Okay. So I want something that will let me prepare.
Catelta.
Not helpful.
Yelly.
Matos Alpa.
I don't want to lose this, this is 4 damage. That's slightly less damage. This is just a massive. That's just a massive amount of damage. Okay. Make this free or this starts in my hand. I think I want it in my hand on the first turn. More gamble, but blank is like one of the worst gamble cards we have.
Getusha. Biatopu.
Tihume, mepakoa, petoshake. Miso, siona penta, cos heso to calchona,
shooten shisa,
cachal mie, talesia, shushape, poachose.
You just demand payment, but I can let her go and she'll love me. But if I demand payment, she probably won't. So I think I'd rather her love me. Hold on. Oh no, when you sleep, gain 2 experience on a random card. That's pretty dope.
Sushuaki.
Alright, I'm just gonna grab another drink. Okay, let's get convince this guy that Cricket is dead.
Capio sure?
Oh, I made it this harder because I demanded payment. What do I not want? Well, we're gonna get the prepare out. Okay, we want to save that. I'm dumb. I should have got this out first. I'm not doing this right. Okay, so I'm just gonna... That sucked. Oh, I need that card. This sucks. That's better. One off. Whenever you draw a card, apply one composure. Now two composure. Don't care about dominance. don't think I care about these. I am running on low stats this day.
Potantoa.
Pakiashu.
Ben Jose. Sahasuna.
Dekosu.
Please give me a good battle one because I'm full on negotiation. I think armor plating works with some of our things. Shrapnel grenade's pretty good.
Siumapona, Satsoko.
The shot.
Kapalsokia.
Was I supposed to talk to her here?
Honesta.
Kakiete.
Totanali. Tisetina. Sia Silo.
Totashe. Sia Shopa.
Shotosa.
I want to see if the guy with the coin is here first. I forgot to do that at the start of the day. So mine's 2-2. This one's all composure. Which is pretty nice, actually. Takes care of most of our defense problems. So does this though. I get two random composure if I discard or draw a card. I think I'm gonna upgrade to the turtle coin though. I don't care about my coin doing damage.
Shekiepun Pietasha Tulpeko Chapilke Pushudal
Kapiel
Soluse Pietasha
Requisition Automex.
Sio Corpo
Tuatonte
Gosh Chalsase.
No problem. Just give me my huge card in the first turn, yeah. The end. This one, at the start of each negotiation, oh, this will be discard up to 4 cards and draw that many cards. That's actually really nice. Don't care about bluff, I already have bluff. Spend an influence and this gets increased damage for the rest of the negotiation. That's interesting, I don't remember seeing that card before. Alright, we got an auto dog, I have my own auto dog, and we got a robot.
Tiputinsu? Kisotse?
Kapiesha.
Sinsu Kelsia. Suakiako.
Sitamo col te.
Shotosa.
I already have all the defense I need to block. That's just disgusting. Two of the guys are running on the first turn. Now we just need to hit this guy. For 13. He will go into fear. Oh, I want to get this. I didn't even notice this. This gets me a bunch of stuff. Oh, that guy. No, it doesn't matter. Like, we're isolated. Doesn't matter if I kill people here, so... In the future, I'm gonna try a burn build. There's a lot of burn cards now.
Bocotia. Opioke.
Shutsona.
Kodepa. Betatsel.
But you like me.
Dekosu. Dulbeko. Maltalupe. Tetapia. Patua, Shekepuna.
I don't want to discard any of these. No, we do want to discard that one. We don't care about that one. So he's got 10 health and taking math damage. 7.
Yakopuna. Osakia. Onkate. Delta.
That's pretty good.
Una sosa. Una sosa. C'est pas trop bien.
All right, we've got a couple of things. We're gonna end the argument the next time we see that card, which I don't think we're gonna see for a while, actually. How are we doing over here? Fine.
Tuna salsa. One zone of put yelling.
No, I didn't realize I had rigged. The amount I'm gambling and getting resolved, though, is disgusting. I just need that card. There we go. Oh, we can get some experience on gamble first. Perfect, I'm getting. Oh. Superconductor. Everything is upgraded except my weighted coin, which is almost going to be upgraded. I think I want it to all arguments because my coin gives me so many on my main one. I think we want to draw a card. Yeah, Gamble's pretty sweet. I've built whole decks without, like, by getting rid of Gamble too, though, and it works out really well. Like, Rook's got really good negotiation cards. I don't like these. Okay. So we're both getting hit pretty big. Oh, I forgot how much defense I get at the start. Let's get experience on Gallery. Just give me a bunch of junk in my deck. He's not hitting me and I lose counter at the end of the turn, so let's get experience for that. What? What is happening? Okay. I'm not dying anymore. Oh, unmitigated damage. I wasted that. His damage is reduced by one for every card you play. That was awesome. Six damage. So he still likes us. Maybe we can get him to love us if we keep him alive. start of each battle gains recharge, which means we're going to get even more overcharge. Gain 1 damage every time you gamble. Wherever this card is. That is disgusting. There you go. Like, we do spend overcharge. Sometimes. And I already have one of these cards, and it's pretty awesome. But I don't think we want to. Like, our battle deck is gigantic. Well, it's actually not that bad. I'm going to take another backfire. We can always just ignore it. No, I'm going to let you go.
Shanatamu. Sonohopia. Powakusa. Katuse, Sanko Shake, Tusialpa.
Okay, we're at the end, so I'm gonna give myself. Uh oh.
Sakikasa, Kasyontal,
Siashopa,
Sunapota, Tipiapa.
Remove or duplicate a battle card. I have no idea. Like, more defense. Like, this one's pretty dope. We have a few cards that are going to destroy themselves. I don't care about this card. I'm going to get rid of Fiery Blast. So I'm going to go install a new graph slot. Actually, if I eat first, I can go back there and install a negotiation graph slot too. I don't have the maximum allowed graph slots for both. That is awesome. Day 3 done.
kill. Sio heshe.
Topape.
Shuten shisa.
Tatiota. Tishilsha.
Tuana sike.
Pian moka. Tantia ki.
Detusha. Kapiesha. Sia shulpa. Salsito. Shutsona.
Sanapake. Paka si.
Tua tonte. Kapiesha.
Last time we can talk to the coin guy. Nope.
What they have? Banatelkiso?
And the stuff we got, the experience we got while he's sleeping. Gain an action and draw a card is pretty nice. I'd rather the fully charged. So I think we go buy graphs because I think the whole day four is straight negotiation and combat back to back. You don't actually get rewards. First attack each battle does times 2 damage. Don't care about that. Alright. Your prepared cards deals 2 bonus damage, that's good. Duplicate the first argument you create every negotiation. Now, does that count for the voice of the people? Because having 2 different voices of the people would be amazing. What other arguments do we create? Like, sometimes we create influence, which is great. And then we get those random negotiation cards that sometimes create arguments. I'm not sure. Like, I'm thinking I'm going to take this one because if it duplicates voice of the people, that's just... we'll win everything. And I still got 300 bucks to spare. I'm not going to eat this plant. Because I don't know what it does. And we're in a good place right now.
Pehotu.
Pakiashu.
Ataki sonama.
Totashe.
Se chapo, sankuoke. Tulpeko.
Yeah, because they let you take care of something else first. I think this is just the end, but there's like a lot of different things that happen.
Sushu aki. Hatashu.
Shepokana. Saluse.
Kiona shi.
Kopio hiya. Shepokana.
Shuten shi. Kakiete.
Chapilke. Tulpeko. Se shapo.
Tirto si.
Karakosia.
Topu, shekepuna.
como ti. Mesho sake se tiempo.
So what is it? Few workers heaving salvage through the wet earth. Well, I don't care about the rise, so let's fight.
The course. Sia shalpa.
Se pun piashua. Tutatia.
I can just give him $100.
Pakiashu. Shekepuna. Shutson. Kapiesha.
Fatulki. Kona pasita. Tenatua kosi. Pidasha tia.
Tu piasu?
Sushua ki. Shutenshisa.
Pehotu.
Tuatonte.
Jake likes me.
Setoshan.
Dekosu.
Sukopo. Pietasha.
Detusha. Topena move.
The first attack I do each turn deals double, or what, goes twice? Times two damage. So does that mean that this could do 60-60? Wounding attack. Should have done that first, honestly. Oh, it was already including damage, I see. Just ends up being good. But I like our deck, it's fine.
Samoki,
Samasoa,
Sankuke, Pushuda. Sonama,
Botashe,
Pehotu,
Detusha.
Heal, upgrade a card. Oh, I didn't realize those were charges that I spent throughout the thing. Okay, now that I know that, I don't think I want to regain those. I want to explore the temple. Or is there something I really want to upgrade? No, stuff will upgrade on its own. Although, upgrading this from 0 to 100 could be good. I think exploring the temple gets me a graft, which I don't care for. Let's upgrade that combat one. Get it in my opening hand.
Sushua ki.
Kuahota.
Tuatonte. Dekosu.
Chapilke.
shooten shisa.
Pushudab. Saluse. Shepokana.
Sia Shalpa.
Panse sonetia. Susatekel.
Not sure what I want to do here. Let's do this.
Pokelpia.
Ponatiol.
So it definitely did not duplicate Voice of the People, which sucks. Don't care about intimidate. I can get two proper channels, which is good. I think this one also attacks. Eight damage each turn. That is gross. Alright, so this is protected now, thankfully. Now I'll save the superconductor.
What to stop at?
This is for me.
Una sosa. Ne soffio.
My car's just flipping out. This is dying. Oh, the first card played at the start of your turn is played twice. I did not realize that. Beautiful. No.
Come on, a kid. Sankoke, that's a shit.
Cricket dislikes me.
Shakepuna.
Soshapi. Tutia Teshe, Bosalku. Shusatio.
Sonama. Pietasha. Sushan San.
So we're fighting the rise. Now I can cripple at the start of battle. That sucks. So I'm blocking all the damage coming at me, which is just great. Alright, we're murdering the robot. And we're just gonna kill everybody. I don't know if metallic. Like, all those things destroy themselves, it's not terrible.
Tulpeco. Saluse.
Shanatamu.
Sonamo. Sankuke. Kopiohia.
Kipiote.
Shepokana.
Kopenamu. Catelta.
Every fourth time I gamble, I get an action. That's just gonna be gross if we have any more negotiations. I don't care about that much influence. Like, this did so much damage last time.
Capisha. Shutsona. See a shot.
Vietansha.
Tekosu.
Pushudal. Pehotu. Chapilke. Sechapo.
Pakiashu.
Sankuoke.
He loves me. At the start of every negotiation, gain 3 influence or dominance, chosen randomly. 3 influence is gross. Dominance doesn't do anything for us.
Shutson.
Sukapo. Setoshap.
Kolsaso.
Kapiesha. Zolzito.
Lushelko. Tansa Pikana.
Tuatonte.
Mahalsi. Lushelko.
Attack his faith.
Yoheshe.
Okay, don't want cash out right now. I want to do this, but I don't think we can this turn unless we get lucky with the draws. Like, we just do that. Lots of gambling, that's great. Dominance, I didn't want dominance. I'm only taking a couple damage. Ten damage? Seven damage there. That's nice.
Tapo.
te. Capelta.
Maton salta.
Tuna sauce.
Okay. No. I think that was our last negotiation anyways.
Ti patoa, tu ana sike.
So kia ko.
Sushu aki.
Tanza pikana.
Ketio. Chapilke.
Ko asol huan.
I wonder if you can kill that guy before this comes out, or if this guy just always comes out. None of this is good. I can't save you. Somehow saved the dog. I don't know how that happened, but it's fine. He's not doing anything to us this turn, so go all out. Okay, so now I want all the stuff that I that hits everything. Oh, that's bad. Is he attacking? He's not attacking. Not attacking again. That's terrifying.
It's done. The job, the cover, the double crossing. You did what you had to do, what you always do. But now your secrets are exposed, and it's time for you to move on. It's not often you reveal so much of yourself while undercover, but something about this job tricked you into putting a little too much on the line. Maybe you remembered the kind of person you used to be, the kind of work you used to believe in. Leylin Felimo got his wish, to stake his claim as one of the great barons, a champion of industry. But you get a feeling what he really wanted was to stand on the front line one last time.
Yeah, Overcharge is pretty good.
With a trusted friend at his side.
Things I want to try now are Burn, and I haven't done anything with Concentration either.
The only time you're given for introspection is a quick stop at the drop point to deliver one last report and to get your marching orders. Havaria's a complex machine, and the cogs don't turn by themselves.
So just straight hostility. What is momentum? Whenever you discard a card, draw a card. So this one's an empty build. You want all your charge gone. This helps more with prepare again and influence, which honestly, prepare is pretty cool. Debuff stuff. Unlock Prestige 3 with Rook. How far are we with... Yeah, so both of them have Prestige 3 unlocked. And I almost have all of Sal's sets. And I'm two away from Rook's. And then... New guy one day. Alright, I think I'm gonna call the stream here. Thank you for joining. Gil Dave, and if Dan is actually there, you too. See you guys later.